We have the latest on the novel coronavirus pandemic, as the number of cases in New York State alone is higher than in any single country outside the U.S. We speak with Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms about Georgia's Gov. Kemp announcing plans to restart the state's economy before the end of the week. Plus, Linsey Davis speaks with Boston Mayor Marty Walsh on his city's response to the virus, and what they need to continue fighting it.